But if you wish to see far ahead in time, you must first look far back to find lessons from the past.
The function of archives is to identify important works for the future, preserve them, and make them accessible.
A collection is a constant and evolving, growing body.
You could say that the archive is at the heart of many institutions and foundations.
Places of memory and imagination.
Discovery, display, and debate.
The importance of preserving the online information and publication.
Research value is key to our collections.
To share the collections to a worldwide public.
How the creator of an archive can shape not only the content, but also how it can be used.
And the way to engage with the past.
Try and anticipate what it is that a reader will look at in years to come.
It implies the discovery of countless unknown connections.
An archive always, I would say, hides another archive.
There is always a hidden something in the archive.
And in that sense, the past informs the future for generations still to come.